a bridge on your left. The bridge which connects Bray and Northern Bray and Lehigh Division was constructed by the railroad to expedite movement between Bray and Spring. It officially opened for rail traffic on February 4th, 2020. The bridge we are on now spans the Lehigh River. That provides a connection between the Thorpe and Lehigh Gorge State Park. Looking left, you're able to see the Lehigh River. While looking right, you can see the inside or the east side of Jim Thorpe. Thank you. I've ever seen in Niagara Falls. Once the train comes to a complete stop, passengers seated in standard coach may get out of their seat and either push or pull the middle of the seat to change its position for the return trip to Jim Thorpe. If you need assistance, one of our friendly car hosts will be more than happy to assist you. Some more interesting facts about Jim Thorpe and what the town has to offer. The name Moff Chunk comes from the Lenape phrase Mountain of the Sleeping Bear, which refers to nearby Bear Mountain. By the late 19th century, the town had transformed from a growing industrial hub into the second most popular tourist destination in the country, second only to Niagara Falls. At one time, nearly 10,000 people from around the world visited daily. Also, at one time, 13 millionaires called Moff Chunk home, and Millionaires Row can still be seen today along Broadway, either as private residences, bed and breakfast, for unique shops in Jim Thorpe's storage.
Yeah, that's great.